feeling low.
This is that Mystic Mac life, no apologies, king of every-
Hello everyone and welcome to a Turkey travel vlog. Today we're heading to Land of Legends in Turkey. What today's vlog's already consisted of is going from London, Houston, to Manchester Central train station, and here to Manchester Airport, where we're going to be heading on a plane later on, and I'm going to vlog it. You probably won't see my face in this video, as basically my audio is a bit messed up, but yeah, we've had a KFC as you saw, fantastic. Security here at Manchester Airport, and I have to say, the operations here are absolutely terrible. We've had to queue in a very long queue when all of these stations are, you know, not being used. What's all that about? Very slow, very informal. Fantastic way to start the trip.
Darling, you sent me, I know you sent me.
Got off the plane, and as I said, my ears are hurting. And here we're now at Antalya Airport. Here at Antalya Airport, as I just mentioned, heading over outside to hop on a coach to go to our accommodation. This is brilliant. I don't know where I am, I think it's Antalya. Not sure.
And here we are at our accommodation. Let's go there.
Two thousand years later.
Oh my Jesus Christ, look at the view in the morning from our hotel. Wow. Wow.
Here's a little look then at Le Toro, whatever how you pronounce it, resort as a media. You alright?
Hi.
There's the hotel there. So we have some stage down there, loads of music on. Hope we don't get copyrighted. And yeah, loads of pools, infinity pool over here. Little kids pool. A few slides over here. Yeah. Right. And yeah. Looking quite nice. Gonna get into the swim stuff soon. And get ready to swim. And have a lovely day by the pool. But yeah, I'm gonna do a room tour later on, up in the room. Yeah, let's go.
today, so room tour time. I said I'd do this. What you just saw was a look around Le Toro Resort, and here is the rooms. Well, this is my room anyway. I'm not sure what sort of rooms are different. So I'll start with the bathroom, which not many people do normally. There we go. It's just classic bathroom, you know, nice shower. And toilet, obviously. There's myself. And yeah, the TV is quite nice. I've tried to turn as many lights on in here as possible for this part of the vlog. However, there's no logs. I hope there's no logs in the ceiling. There's no lights in the ceiling, so I've had to turn these ones. This one does not work. Obviously, we are got two beds, right, and a middle separation thing, which is quite cool. And a lovely artwork up there, which is fantastic. Lights. This is my bed, my towel. This is quite cool. One of the cleaners have done this, which is fantastic. And yeah, here we have the table sort of space. In here as well is a mini fridge full of complimentary stuff. Complimentary slippers. Cupboard just for general keeping, suitcases on there. There's a safe in here, which obviously you code up, clothes and whatnot, more clothes probably in the wardrobe. And yes, now it's time for the good stuff, the view. I'll look at this view first, although they are quite similar, but wow, this is amazing. So how this hotel is, of course, designed, you have these rooms which sort of face outwards to the general landscape of the area, and then you have the hotel rooms which face the pool, which obviously faces just the sea. And I actually do quite prefer this view, to be honest. Like, with this view you get, you know, to see over the hills and whatnot, whereas of course as much as you get better view of the sea on the other side of the building, you still do get a brilliant view. Doesn't matter where you are on this hotel, you'll still get somewhat of a great view. You might not get a view to the sea if you're facing, like, obviously that way, but then that way you get these mountains here, so it's brilliant, really. And then you have the balcony, which we went out on this morning and nearly died because of the heat. But yeah, I'm extremely burnt today. Honestly, I'm so burnt, I'm so sore. It's honestly so painful. You just have a brilliant, fantastic view. I notice I say brilliant, fantastic quite a lot. I can't emphasize it enough. This is just amazing. And obviously, you know, top floor as well. Yeah, the car park down there with weird patterns on the car park, which I hadn't noticed before. And yeah, there's some sort of other resort over there. Yeah. And we have the room again, and that's pretty much it. So that's in today's video. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. And I'll see you all next time, which will be the Land of Legends vlog, which I cannot wait to do. Bye bye. Wee!